Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you. Hey, Max.
Rolling! Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon!
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, the skeevy assholes, that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Just ask Steve Jobs.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Ah. You.
Tired. I know.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do. Ugh, crap. I forgot David's keys. That's probably worth at least 10 push-ups.
We're already supporting one. Thanks.
Any letter from Black? Is Mom having trouble with payments again? Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Come on, sweetheart. I'm sure David's waiting for his keys.
I made that ashtray for Mom's keys only. Here they are. Let's get these to David's. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. I better get going.
Chloe.
What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this out. If it's in my garage, it gets my special treatment. What message does David really need to hear? Got it.
Wait, what happened?
I heard.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class. No, Chloe. Class is back the other way. Last night's show was too epic. Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates. Guess I should sit down. I see humans, but no humanity. Everybody is somebody, but no one wants to be themselves. Some preachy graffiti up in this train. Everybody lies. I like that. Improvisation. Rachel really wants to use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it working for her. Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy. Where are all my Stop sextanting the interns. Okay.
Alone right now. I say what?
You know. Fuck this place.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
What is going on? What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Hey, where's my marker? Oh, there it is.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit.
Looks like David's here. Awesome. What could the Tempest use more of?
Everybody wants to have a good time, right? I hear the lighting is super important for setting the tone.
Better hurry up and get into the dorms. They're just too high risk. This day has been so messed up. And that's before having to watch Victoria butcher Rachel's role. At least I can be here for Rachel. If I can find her. Sup?
Did Doug dig David's garden? Or did David
Rachel?
Dig?
You know those voices in your head telling you how terrible you'll be tonight? You should listen to those voices instead.
A theater isn't something I'd expect trash like you to understand.
High school is war! Theater is that part of war where you get impaled by a spear, and you shit your guts out, and then all your friends abandon you.
The dramatic arts at Blackwell are venerated by... what am I saying? I don't have to justify myself to you.
Understudy is a funny word, don't you think? Kinda tells you exactly where on the social hierarchy you belong.
I mean, you just try so hard, don't you, Chloe? It would be almost cute if it wasn't so lame. Maybe next time, think more about your audience. I mean, you're you, and I'm me. What could you possibly say to me that could mean anything?
Tea?
For your instrument.
Huh. I can't believe Rachel's talked me into this.
When life gives you lipstick, use it to tag shit.
Got it.
Okay. Okay, I've got 2 hours to kill. A shot inaccurate as of yesterday. Someone should update this photo. What do I want the record to show? A sudden and mysterious absence of Chloe Price. I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for... Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over... Let's see if I can convince Drew that I need the pudding more than he does.
Good thing we're in a hospital, because they'll know exactly what to do with your corpse.
Oh.
You don't scare me, Chloe Price.
Come on, Drew. Have I ever let you down?
Yes. Now you can watch me eat this.
I get it. You eat your feelings. Whatever stops the tears, man.
If you loved pudding as much as I do, you might understand.
Let's duel for it. Come on, you and me, you thumb wrestling. Best 2 out of 3.
You don't know when to quit, do you?
Okay. I give in. We can share it.
Now that is an interesting idea. Oh, man. That's really good. Really, really good.
You're a monster. Mission accomplished. Hey, can I sign your cast?
Go for it.
Something encouraging. But not too encouraging. There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Anytime.
Where the hell is Sarah?
I'm not afraid.